A lot of people got upset with this video because we didn't show how to mount a 240mm rad in the H510 Elite. So, here you go. First, remove the case front bracket, keeping the RGB fans in place. 2, lay the bracket down onto the AIO rad. Screw it in 3 places. There are only 3 screw holes that line up. Three, return the case front bracket to the case with the radiator mounted. So it will fit, but you do need to ditch the radiator fans. Only the RGB case fans will be left. And this is not the best for cooling. How bad is it? Not that bad actually. One customer reported temps of around high 70s in the H510 Elite with a 240mm rad. His previous case was giving him temps of around 90 degrees. Other customers who have asked us to do this have never come back to complain that heat fried their CPU.